Well, what's going on in Libya is a real genocide against the Libyan people. The Colonel Gaddafi is shooting his own people, and really the international community has to take a clear position about against the regime. I think they cannot wait much longer. What's going now cannot keep anyone silent.
So you, even as an ambassador, as part of the ambassadorial team to the United Nations from Libya, clearly do not agree with anything that this regime is doing at the moment. Do you consider yourself a defector from that government which put you there?
Well, we don't agree with anything the regime is doing. We are in the service of the people, according to even the Colonel Gaddafi philosophy. We are in the service of the people. We have never been in the service of the regime, and now we are in the disposition of the Libyan people to serve him. Certainly, the Libyan mission to the United Nations is the Libyan people's mission, and we are here to serve the Libyan people.
Have you had any contact, or has your team had any contact, either with Colonel Gaddafi or with other members of the regime?
We don't have any contacts really with any official of the regime.
Are you worried about making such public comments against the regime?
No, I have no. I am not worried at all. I am worrying about the Libyan people. I am not worrying about my own safety. I am worrying about the safety of the Libyan people. The people are being shot in the streets. I am nothing with the sacrifices of the Libyan people.
So what should
in comparison with the sacrifice of the Libyan people?
So if you could speak to Colonel Gaddafi right now, what would you suggest he does?
I never. I don't speak to Colonel Gaddafi. The only thing I tell him on the air now, he has to get out. Either he get out or the Libyan people will kick him out anyway. So that's what he has to know. And I think he knows it. He knows it, and he's trying to just delay his fate.
Do you believe this entire regime is now crumbling? A lot of the guests we've had on Al Jazeera have been saying they think this is, it looks like the end of this regime.
Yes, I think it is the end of the game. I think the fact he is continuing to kill his own people is the fact that the whole regime is trembling, and we will soon see the fall of this regime.
You must be speaking to other members of the international community there at the United Nations. What are they saying to you? Is anyone showing that they would involve themselves in any way?
You know, it is a holiday today in the United States and the United Nations. Also, we don't have much contacts with the members of the United Nations, and certainly we will try our best to have something done by the United Nations to stop this genocide against the Libyan people.